previously.
He died in the snap, what can I say?
And so we go.
What are you doing up here? I'm down here. Come on, get down here. A little more, come on. There you go. Hi guys. How are you guys doing today? Well, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Selena Spire! So, today we're going to be playing a daily climb, and I'm on the wrong place. There we go. Don't mind me, I'm just going to move myself all the way across the screen. And we're going to hit play. The daily climb today is going to be for June 22nd. Steal deck, craft a deck from 30 random cards. Colorless cards now appear in rewards and big game hunter. Elite enemies are now swarming the spire and drop better rewards. Looks like we're doing some elite hunting today, guys. Alright. Time for a challenge. Alright. 10 cards to add to my deck. What do we want? Let's look at everything before I make any decisions. Alright, it looks like it wants me to make a poison deck. What a shiv deck. Yeah, I can make a poison deck or a shiv deck. I don't want to make a shiv deck, I haven't done that in a while. Poison works out really well. And, helps against the time eater if I accidentally get time eater. One of three chance. So let's see. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, but if I do this, I can also get vulnerable. Alright, let's do the shivs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Alright, granted. Let's go. I want to fight as many elites as possible this round. So 3, 4, it looks like that's the way we're going. Let's do it. Hello. Ooh, wait, hold on. I'm an idiot. First one we're doing, we're saving and quitting. Because I am a dork. Alright, so we're gonna make you vulnerable, and you vulnerable, and now you're dead. Just like that, see, it's easy. Alright, cloak and dagger. What do you got, buddy? Nothing that I really want aside from maybe infinite blades. We're gonna go ahead and grab it. Alright, let's go. Yes, always. Pray to remove a card? What would I remove? No, thank you. Alright. So, trip you, terror you. Didn't really matter. What can I die? Ah, so close. Alright. Drawing more shift cards would be pretty good. But saving time it's a 1. Let's go ahead and grab it. Alright. First elite. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and terror. Accuracy. We're going to... Ooh. ants. Alright. Your turn, dude. Maya, what are you doing? Alright. Blade. And quick slash. Yep. Okay. Take 14 damage. I may have set myself up for failure here, but it's totally fine. Quick slash. Yep. And boop. Never mind. He's dead. Dead motor. This could be really good because a lot of my cards are zero. I kind of like this. Let's grab Malaise. It's a great card. Yo, my man. Their accuracy sounds great. Ooh, but so does Backstab. Can I get both? No. Yes? Yes. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's go ahead and use this on him. So I have the extra energy this turn. And that 3 strength is really gonna help me out. And you are dead. Hey, start each combat with a strength. That's amazing. Ooh. Man, I'd be really good in this. Ooh, that's even good too. I'm gonna go ahead. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and rest because I'm about to fight 2 elites. And we'll see how this goes. Alright, it's you. Alright, your turn, dude. Gonna accuracy, infinite blade. I have a feeling I'm gonna be able to kill you next turn, so let's go ahead and do this. Yeah. Take less damage. Boop. Just like that. Hey, kitten. Mall bank. Alright. I don't really care much for any of these, except maybe alchemize and get a random potion. Alright. So terror. Accuracy, infinite blade. Entrance. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of this. I don't want that. I also don't want any of these. Thank you. But no. Hey. That's gonna make things a little difficult. You. Because you're the last one I need to kill. So. All right, let's go ahead and see what I can do. Okay. Drink this. Optimize. All right. Probably just use this. Might as well. I'm sure I'll get another potion. Maybe not right now, but I will get another potion. And just for fun. Let's see what happens. Okay. Boop. Woo! Shuriken! That's gonna be amazing. Oh, wait. Any of these. Maybe the bomb. Actually, let's grab the bomb. It's an investment. Sure. Ooh, potion belt. Thank you. Who am I fighting? Slime. Half health. Alright, smith a card. Let's upgrade. I kind of want to upgrade terror to be a zero cost, but at the same time, malaise. Alchemize. Alright, dude. Let's do this shit. Alright. Accuracy. Gonna go ahead and use the bomb. Because that's gonna help me out a lot. Fuck your slime crush bullshit. Alright, I need to get them both down to 40. Or at least somewhere close to it. Yeah, there we go. They're dead now. Alright. See? Investment strategy. No thank you. Oh no. Is back to 3x5, obtain an upgrade. Alright. Ah, perfect. Zero cost block card would be cool. Let's grab a zero cost block card. Alright. 1, 2, 3. It looks like 3 no matter what I do. 1. Ooh, except that way, that's just 2. Okay. So, 1. Let's do 2, 3. I'll get this other fire here. Alright. I'm gonna take 8 damage. I can kill you. All right. All right. My head hurts. enemy has weak Ganon energy. No, thank you. Hey, my man. Ooh. Thank you, sir. Oh, I forgot about my maw bank. Oh well. Let's get the special relic. It's gonna help me out a lot. Let's go ahead and trip you. Say mayhem, blade dance, deflect, and dramatic entrance. Go ahead and kill you. Almost kill you. Huh. Interesting. I don't even have a gambler's brew. How annoying. Alright, good instincts, another zero cost block. I'm gonna go this way, right? Ooh, hell yeah. What is on my forehead, though? Ow. Alright, I I need to kill you first. So. Alright, yep. You're dead. And you are also dead. Just fuck off. Hell yeah, I'll fight. Alright, I need to kill you first. Let's start with the bomb and infinite blade. Do I have anything I can... Let's go ahead and gain an artifact. Ooh, I kept my strength up instead. I'll take that. Alright. So... Accuracy. Alright. Then I can 18 damage you. I'm gonna take a little damage here. Honestly, I'm gonna kill you next turn. Let's go ahead and do this. Boop. And boop. And let's see if I can kill you before my shit runs out. Nope, I could have if I did this at all. Yay! Ooh, unceasing top. Hell to the yes. Dash isn't bad, but I don't want it with this deck. Smith the card. Let's upgrade my backstab. Yo, what up, my homies? Alright. Dramatic entrance. You don't know what you're doing, but that's fine. Let me go ahead and hit this guy. Oh yeah, unceasing top. Thank you. I'm not even slightly worried about you. Dance blades. Go ahead and hit you once, so it'll die. Alright. Accuracy, terror, dagger. Alright. And just like that, he's dead. Oddly smooth stone. Huh. Oop. Can't use that. No, thank you. Well, fuck you. I'm gonna fight. Let's go ahead and use the bomb. Blade. Fucking die, bear. Ooh. You will pay for this. You guys are gonna pay me now. Alright, cool. And I got the red mask. No thanks. Turnip. It's a fun song. Alright, All right, your turn, dude. Coffee break. Yum. All right. Okay.
And you're dead, just like that. Ooh, a thread and a needle and a fruit juice? Hell yeah. Ooh, adrenaline. Ooh.
Ninja scroll.
I'm a ninja.
Alright, so... Total on the first turn, what you gonna do about it? Ooh, there's catalyst upgraded. Okay. Let's go to the right. I love the question marks.
5 max HP, lose 20 HP.
Alright.
Well, hello.
Got the dramatic entrance then. I could have killed them all. I did kill them all. I didn't even need the fucking adrenaline. I am the best. Another malaise. Who am I fighting? I'm gonna grab it. Why not? Smith the card. I kind of want to upgrade my accuracies. Maybe the bomb. I'll pay my accuracies to do more damage. I'll take it. Alright. Let's see. Let's do this. Ooh. I'll take it. Okay. Okay. What am I even doing? I don't need to kill it. Just use my bomb. I'm a goober. Okay. Just like that, you're dead. How lovely. Ooh. Yes. What curses are you gonna give me? What relics do you give me? That's not worth. Normality is not worth. Unless I immediately remove it.
What was the other one? Oh, God.
Fuck it. I'll just remove normality. Oh, of course. Alright. I want to hit this early shop. But I think that means I'm going to miss out on a lot of elites. 3, 1, 2, 3. Actually, no. Okay. All right.
hate normality.
It's alright.
I'm just not even trying at this point. I'm just doing shit.
Alright, I guess I can kill you now. There we go. No. Alright, buddy. First things first. A formality with a passion. Ooh. And that would have been really cool. Had I gotten that. That might be really helpful. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'll fight. What do you think I'm here for?
Alright,
accuracy. Traumatic entrance, traumatic entrance. Go ahead and backstab you. Okay. All right. Pretty sure you're gonna die right now, but you know, the Invenom was a nice touch. Tingsha. Not that I discard anything, but that's nice. Under deflect. This is gonna be interesting. Alright.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and do this. Apply some vulnerable to you. Draw two cards, see what happens. Ooh, terror you. I guess I'm gonna malaise you. I don't really have anything else I can do. I guess I could have just killed you. That was an option. Another backstab? Definitely. Okay. Need some ice cream. Oh, my hand is full. Alright. Well. Entrance. Dramatic entrance. And backstab you. Alright. Another accuracy, of course. Accuracy, terror, back entrance, backstab, shiv, and shiv. Alright. Oh, I could have drew three cards, I'm an idiot. Alright. I think you're gonna die next turn. I hope that's okay. Maybe not. And you're dead, just like that. Singing bolt. Hypothesis. gonna make my life so much easier. Happy flower. It's so happy. Summon as many minions as you please, it will do you no good. Alright. I was just talking about that! It's so exciting! Ooh, this is gonna be fun. I will lose a single accuracy. Oh no. Let's draw three cards. I don't want to take the extra damage. Okay. I should have just let poison kill you, but it was too much fun. I couldn't. Needle in a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in a thread, gonna wind up dead. Alright. Okay. Oh, yeah. I forget that. Damn it. I could have killed him. Oh well. Okay. One more, I could have killed him. Damn. I guess. Ha, do something now, bitch. Did I have alchemize? I'm a dork. All right. I don't want to draw four cards. Yeah. What do we got? Hell yeah. Not that I'm gonna use that money, but thank you. One more strength. Get buff before I fought the awakened one. I don't even give a fuck that you're gonna have curiosity, dude. I really don't. Cause I'm gonna fucking dominate you anyway. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this. Double dramatic entrance. All three cards. Play dance. Deflect. And go ahead and get rid of you. And you.
but yeah. Malaise once. I should have infinite blades. Oh well. It's fine. So strength. Let's do power. Ooh. It's gonna be helpful. Didn't even need the fucking bomb. I am the bomb. What? I have no idea if anybody's in my house right now or not. So that's fun. 1013 damage. I will take it. Oh, that was great. Is my score? I'm a little afraid. Yep. Okay. Still horrible, but you know what? I had fun, and I think that's what matters. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.